senor.
I'm going to hear all sorts of stories for
wimp. No, that's not true. This is tough. I would never blame you for this one.
If so, I'll call you and let you know what he says.
Thank you, Tosh. Tosh, where are your loyalties?
He's already told my family that we're all kind of wimpy.
Not true.
You said Sven and Dane cried with their laser treatment or whatever you did to them.
Well, that's just factual stuff.
Have you had that, Tosh?
The CO2 laser?
That did just a hair removal on them.
Oh, no.
Well, that's good.
Why would they like to call an alpha female?
So you do have hair.
Just kidding.
Do you do tattoo removal things?
They do here. Vanessa, the esthetician,
does. Not that. That's painful.
Is it?
Yeah.
I've heard that it is. You've had it done?
Yeah.
Huh. It burns, right?
Yeah, it hurts pretty good.
What is it like, Tosh?
Well, I've had it, and I can't even say, I don't know how people do it without numbing. I've had it with numbing, but I was still able to feel it. It's like sharp, painful, over and over.
More painful than getting a tattoo?
Yeah. Because it's like burning at the same time.
Where did you get it removed from?
My fingers.
Ouch. Fingers, huh?
Yeah. But I don't know, and this is just a conversation off the books here. Is our laser the best one for it, Doc?
It's coming.
Okay, because I was going to say, I think there's better tattoo removal lasers out there.
Absolutely. We're getting a brand new Pico. Off the record, Tosh.
Do you do much of tattoo removal?
I don't do any tattoo removal, but
Vanessa. Do you have a clinic this?
Oh, yeah. Huh. And we're going to ramp it up here with this new one.
Mostly female?
No.
No.
I would imagine neck tattoos are tough to come off. Painful.
It's not so much the location as it is the color.
Oh. Of course, yellow's the worst, right?
But reds.
Reds and was it blue?
Red, yeah. Reds, blues, and greens.
Sorry, David just got all black and gray. No, just kidding.
My daughter's got yellow, blue, and red. Not Ellie.
Can I say I've explored pretty much all the territory there.
I don't want to hear about it. Just pull that sucker out.
Oh, there are muscle fibers in and around this thing, John.
That needs numbing again.
Okay. Trust me, you do not want to be brash with this thing. Oscar could come back with a vengeance here on us.
Are you pulling on it? It feels like you're pulling on it.
Yeah. Okay. You can see, Tosh, there's a nice shot of most of the base of it. It's dissecting this side first, and we'll dissect this side, and then our little friend is going to be out of here.
So another side conversation.
Uh-huh.
I did one of these with Dr. Mackey when you were on vacation.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And it was so deep, and it did not try to unsheathe it. I've actually never seen anybody do that.
The sheathing?
Yeah.
Well, when you know it's deep and it's going to be intertwined with muscle and you got vertebrae underneath there, that's the best way to view the anatomy. Nice. See, look.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's muscle here. And then we're just peeling it off of there.
Nice. Yeah, we were in there for a good, like, hour and a half, 2 hours.
It's always better to take your time with the lipomas. The cysts are the sexier ones, but the lipomas are the ones that where you could get into trouble because they can go down. I've taken them out of bone and they actually indent into the bone.
You can't see vertebrae, can you?
No. We got a lot of layers before that and I'm not messing with any vertebrae here. Mm-hmm. Yeah?
I'm gonna probably switch with Joy.
Okay.
Just because my arm and my shoulder, I dislocated it on the slip and slide.
Fair.